Each cache is shielded. I'll need to expose each generator, then destroy it so your people can get access.
Use the control panel inside to access the generators. Work quickly as they will not stay exposed for long. AIM certainly know how to build impressive handheld equipment.
The shield generator will be vulnerable now. Our force field is down. We just gotta take out the adaptoid.
Stop what I can!
Heads up!
In your face!
The generator's exposed. I'll destroy it. The cache is open.
Nice work.
That'll expose a shield generator.
I'll keep as many busy as I can.
Thank you. some resistance members, Doc?
Hell yeah. With these weapons, we can finally fight AIM on a more even footing. My people will take what they need. Theo's already delivering hardware, so our street teams are armed ASAP.
Express delivery. I like it.
Glad to be of help.
These weapons are amazing, Cap. They're really gonna make a difference out there.
Glad to be of help. We'll need them if we want to win this war against AIM. Now, let's go get your people out of those cells.
Thanks. AIM having Inhumans on display like that is just wrong. I bet they plan to release them at some point and use their new Adaptoid models to save the city.
Okay, I'm topside and en route. Those are Adaptoid delivery pods. How many more of them have AIM deployed?
Excellent question. Good thing we've commandeered some new weapons. Once we free the resistance members, they'll help us take down AIM's lab.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated. AIM chatter indicates they're mobilizing more units in a bid to overwhelm our forces.
Yeah, I expected that.
If we can even just slow down AIM's latest Adaptoid line, I'll sleep more soundly tonight.
Yeah.
Be aware. AIM has a strong presence protecting the inhuman cells.
Are the Resistance blowing up police vehicles now, Doc?
That was AIM all the way, Cap. Honestly.
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Even with the Avengers here, are we sure we can handle this many AIM units?
Great question. Commander Hill, what's your status?
Key team should be with you now.
That answer your question?
Excellent. Now, just disable each cell's power source to open them up.
Take this up!
was out.
I knew you'd come. Thanks.
Here and these nice people are free. How about we pay Ames' latest adaptoid project a visit?
Lead the way, Cap.
I love it when we take the fight to AIM.
Careful, Cap. AIM's pouring in more units, and the bridge leading to your objective would be a great place to bottleneck you.
Understood, Commander. Thanks.
Watch out, Cap. That group's targeting you.
I see them, Commander. Shutting down AIM's latest adaptoid project will show the world they're not invincible.
They'll do their best to spin it and make themselves the victims.
Agreed. But some people will know the truth. That makes this all worth it.
Out of the top of that tower. Let's make it happen. Avengers, go!
Down. You better.
Worked hard for this shot, people. Be ready for anything.
I'm picking up a lot of AIM activity on the top floor.
I'm counting on it.
AIM appears to have mobilized a group of modified adaptoids. Beware.
Got it. AIM's throwing everything they can at us, but together we can beat them. Just don't look down if you're scared of heights. This is it, people. Let's work together and show AIM how we do things.
Did it.
We got lucky.
No. We worked together and got the job done.
Damn right we did.
AIM wants the world to believe we're the bad guys. That the Avengers, S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Resistance are here to do harm. But some people already suspect the truth. AIM seeks to take, not give. And their adaptoids are here to control, not help. We need to do everything we can to spread the word and let folks know they're not alone.
It won't be easy.
Maybe not. But we've got the truth on our side. And I like to believe that still counts for something.
And now we've got each other.
What do you say? Together, we just gave the world a glimpse of AIM's true colors. Exposing their real face will take time, persistence, and patience. But I know we can do it. I'm proud of all of you.
S.H.I.E.L.D.'s always ready to help give AIM a bloody nose, Cap. You know that.
Freeing my people would have been enough. But getting those cutting-edge AIM weapons was the icing on the cake.